Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial I will show you how to deal with this HEVC video codecs that is really annoying on your work. If you record a video with your iPhone and then when you bring the video on Premiere Pro or other software and it shows this error, this file requires HEVC codecs that I show you on the other video tutorial how to install the codecs, but you still have problems. Another solution that I suggest to you guys is using a third-party software to convert the video. So using video converters. So one of the video converters that I have here today is VideoProc Converter. I will show you how easy it is to convert your MOV video, your iPhone video, with this converter and then use it in Premiere Pro or in your video editing software. So let's try. So if you see here, I just bring the video here and I'm on Premiere 2021. If some of you guys don't want to upgrade Premiere Pro because you were happy with the older one that you have and you see this error, then here it is. Use a converter. Look at this. It's not working well. So what I have to do, just cancel here. And what I got to do, I will search for VideoProc Converter. Go here on the video. And then what we got to do, just bring this video here. Because this one is the one that I have a problem. And here it is, I will convert it to MP4. Yes, we'll choose the popular format. Yes, and what I gotta do, I just wanted to let it auto copy, and because I don't want to lose any quality, I will let everything on auto calculate. Resolution, I will keep it as original because I want it to have original. I don't want to change the quality. And then if you want better quality, then click it here, but it will be slow. Let's try. I will keep it slow. Okay. And click done. And now, and then set your output folder, but I will keep the same folder because I need to have the file here on the same directory. And then just will click run. If you want to get this software full version, what I suggest to you guys, you just go to official website, you open up your box mystery and try every day, and maybe you can get the free license also for VideoProc Converter. So let's try today. Just click here, mystery box, and then here in mystery box you will see best Mac optimization. So I have here best Mac optimization software, but maybe the other day you will see VideoProc Converter license for 6 months, full license. Okay, try the link on the description, get your discount code or mystery box, okay, and play and see if you get the license for free. Okay, after the video converted successfully, then what we have to do now, let's try and see if this will work on our Premiere Pro. And what I'm doing, just open up project again and bring the video here on Premiere Pro. And you see, video is ready, and let's try to export now and if we will see the error again or we are able to convert it without any problem. Okay. Okay, here it is. Just set the source. I will let it as it is. Put another number here. And then export. And export starting without any problem. Okay. If installing the codecs still doesn't work for you, then you have to convert the video with another third-party software. Okay. In my case, I use VideoProc Converter. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.